Angelo State at 2 o'clock. Though it's only the second game of the season, head coach Gary Howard says it's been circled on the calendar for a long time.
Angelo's the program, the type of team that year in and year out we have to show that we can compete with to have a chance to, you know, compete for the championship each year. And so, yeah, it'll be one of the tougher games, if not the toughest, that we play all year.